Are using that. Yeah, I'm just saying, like, if you sidestep and confirm a whiff, you know, you might want to use it. Yeah.
Round one.
Yeah.
Fight.
I just double up that damn back four won't come out.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, had it. Just let it go. Here we go. Punish that.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, I had it. Oh, why? Why is that clipping me? Oh, I was close.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, this is the part of the game I really feel like you have to get, as both of us as players, we've taken the game as far as we can, you know, as far as certain things. At that point, it just comes down to adjusting, you know, like in the middle of the game. And I think that's one of the hardest skills to really develop playing Tekken is like, okay, is continuing to adjust, like, round by round, you know, situation by situation.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Why did you do round two? I lost fight. The round. I feel this hit with. Down 4-2 with Armor King. It's 15.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
About this game. This is, man. You can't even. I could not get
round four.
I couldn't sidestep it in time. But I did
fight.
But I did wave into that forward too, though. You know it'll realign. I think that move tracks. The down forward. That. Yeah, I think that move tracks. Seriously. Oh my god. Oh, I ran right into it. Don't die. Oh. Oh my gosh. I should have punished on that. At least got forward too. Yeah, it's like Souk. In Souk, you get that same thing.
Round one.
Yeah, that rectangle stuff, like, it's not like Mishima Dojo, where you get a good healthy wall splash. Oh, I was there again. Oh my god.
Great.
I was there round again. Three. I should have killed.
Fight.
Hey, big 50 damage chunk. I had the wall split. Oh, got her.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Well, you know, typically, counter hit boards are pretty negative. Oh! Oh no! It's possible. Oh yes!
You win.
Yeah, he did. Are you sure you didn't want your leftover hamburger?
Get ready for the next battle.
Man, I'm still mad at the counter hit launcher at the wall. I could have just stomped you and won the game. And I decided, oh, hey, just do down 4-4. That is not going to let me.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh my god! From 3-point range. Oh, why didn't I push it? Oh no!
KO. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Man, I think if they wasn't her down for one like neutral that when the game first came out. It was extremely good. I think if they give her back that, I think she'll be viable. Fight. Oh, I almost had. Oh no, what? Oh, I only got hit by it.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Man, I just been kind of scouting.
Round four, fight.
What?
KO. Round one.
That was, I had every bad decision in the book there.
Damn.
the sidestep, man, it got him out the way. That not. Is that not a.
Round four.
It's a risk. It's like, hey. Yeah. What made you want to do that move right there?
Get ready for the next battle.
The range. I will say, bro, like, over the years, you really helped me to get better at the game. I remember first playing, and I'm like, man, I can't touch this guy. But I felt like I was confident enough that I'm like, I can, with like, just a... That's minus 14. What? I'm disappointed in myself.
Round two.
Disappointed in myself. It is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
KO. Yeah. Round three.
It is nice, man. Cause you know I'm used to playing DJ. You know, don't have anything to keep him. Oh. Don't have anything to keep people off of. What?
KO. Round four. Fight.
That's either one. That's just one. I don't think Armor King is bad. Nah, Armor King isn't bad. Armor King is good. The thing with Armor King is that I feel like for him to be, for you to do well with him, you have to have some type of level execution. You gotta get him through. Now, my thing is I'm not very proficient with Instant Wild running Shining Wizard. I mean, sometimes I can get it. Oh, I should have just laid it.
Round two. Fight.
KO.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, God.
Round four. Fight.
What do you think what do you think they're gonna do for Evo this week? Do you think when they make an announcement?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, you know what I meant to ask you? What do you think about the Tekken anime coming out? Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Yeah, and I mean he is a flagship character of the series now. Jin, and I was like, they starting the story from Tekken 3, basically. Oh my gosh.
KO. Round two. Fight.
I don't think I gave you enough starter frame. It would be different. Yeah, man, that's a little bit. what is it about?
KO. Round three. Fight.
Been into everything Resident Evil lately. Oh man, I was trying to do instant while running Shining Wizard.
KO.
Yeah, I was trying to do instant while running Shining Wizard and it didn't work.
Fight.
Oh my god. That has been flipping me.
KO.
I guess that tracks to that side.
Jesus,
don't move. Halt. Halt, you beast. Halt, you beast, in the name of the Hachicho. I'm really not a beast, man. It's just
get
a man.
Ready for the next battle.
You lie, you beast. I might have to check it out. I really might have to. I've been this guy last night at the tournaments asked me, do I play any other games? I'm like, I might play some games with my son, you know. I do enjoy Minecraft. Sometimes Minecraft gives me the opportunity to kind of like clear my head and kind of just let my thoughts roam. You know what I'm saying?
Round one.
All I play is Tekken.
Fight.
You would think I'd be better by now. Think I'd be like as good as Anakin or Joey Fury or somebody. But I'm not. At least I don't think I am.
KO.
Oh, that killed.
Round two. Fight.
Hey, that's the game. Get the opponent's life bar to zero. I just gotta remember that. Oh, what? That's not supposed to work like this.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Go!
Oh, that's what you do right there, T. Anytime you see that. Oh. This timing, I'd be like, I could have swore I evaded that, and then you don't evade it, and then it dissuades me to sidestep. I'm like, what's the point of sidestepping if I'm gonna get clipped? I should have just blocked. I'm like, maybe I should just play a big character like Jack.
Round one.
And just
fight.
Yeah. And just, you know, not worry about any type of sidestep. That's a good move, though. My goodness. Oh. Yeah, like 5 times straight. No! That's what I wanted. I'm like,
round
down
four.
That porch right here.
Fight.
I just have to trust my instincts. It doesn't watch play, but it does score break. Wow, you got Among Us things. That's crazy. Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's how I got put in the losers last night. Dealing with Hill, Kazuya Hill Suite.
Round one. Fight. Go!
need to start using that string more.
Fight. Round 3. Fight.
Yeah. Think it's like this. Hot kick there. Oh, up! Great job, son. Great job. Oh, you stopped.